Google CEO Sundar Pichai on Thursday praised a woman named Sarafina Nance and called her inspiring after she tweeted about how she didn't quit physics despite scoring zero in a quantum physics exam. "Your grades don't mean you're not good enough to do it," her tweet read. After Pichai praised her, she tweeted, "Thank you so much. This means the world. Subscribe to the channel for more news."